the day after Thanksgiving in 2001. The nation ate leftovers and watched Colorado feast on Nebraska, where a sophomore named Chris Brown stole the show. The Buffalo running back scored 6 touchdowns, setting a Colorado record for the most in a game. The powerful Brown was unstoppable, running over top-ranked Nebraska as the Cornhuskers gave up the most points in team history. Brown finished with 198 yards on 24 carries and lit up the scoreboard for 36 of Colorado's 62 points.